Miami, tell me, they are some of the hardest hit spots.
I'm the nigga!
And we have a lot of stuff that somebody could sell for $5.